Hi, welcome back to Relax My Cat. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to be looking at different jobs cats can have. So, do you think cats can have jobs, or do you think it's totally ridiculous? Just pop whatever you think in the comments below after you've watched this video. We would love to hear about it. This week's shout out goes to Alyssa M, who commented on our Why Do Cats Sneeze So Much video. Alyssa says their cats had a weird cold where first one caught it and was sneezing, and then the other caught it. That happened to Sponge as well. He started sneezing once and fortunately, it went away by itself, but thank you so much for sharing. So, apart from their obvious jobs as mousers, cats can be therapy cats. Any breed of cat can be a therapy cat, provided they offer comfort to their people, but the more affectionate breeds tend to top the list, such as Siamese, American Shorthair, and ragdolls, like Sponge, who is half ragdoll. Number two, actors. Cats can also be actors, such as the hairless cat, who plays Mr. Bigglesworth as Dr. Evil's hairless pet cat in Austin Powers, or the long-haired white Persian cat, for example, like the one held by Ernst Stavro Blofeld in James Bond. Number three, astronauts. Felines was a French stray cat in Paris who was successfully launched into space in 1963 as part of the French space program. 14 female cats were trained to go into space. 10 of them were released because they ate too much. Number four, carers. The most amazing example of this is Oscar the cat. He was in a nursing home in Rhode Island and he would go and sit by residents a few hours before they died. Oscar accurately predicted 25 deaths, which means that staff basically started calling family members of residents as soon as they discovered Oscar sleeping next to a patient in order to notify them and give them an opportunity to say goodbye. Scientists suspect it's because of cats' incredible sense of smell. Number five, predictors of diseases. Several studies have shown that cats are able to detect the presence of certain diseases in the human body as well as in other cats. Many people who discovered that they had cancer said that it was in the exact area of their body where their furry friends insisted on landing. Cats have also been known to act highly stressed right before their person's epileptic seizure or diabetic problems. Number six, predictors of natural disasters. Cats and other animals seem to be able to sense the phenomena that occur before certain disasters, such as earthquakes, volcanic eruptions, cyclones, tsunamis, and even hurricanes. Not all cats perceive them, but most do. Number seven, station masters. The most famous feline station master was calico cat Tama, who worked at Kishi Station in Kinokawa, Japan. She saved the train line as people flocked to the station to see her supervising operations, complete with her uniform, pumping $10 million into the local economy. Before she died, Tama took on an apprentice, Nitama, who now does more than lend a helping paw. So what do you think about these incredible cats and their jobs? Are there any of these jobs that you feel your cat could do? Just pop it in the comments below. We would love to hear about it. And if you've enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle there. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far right and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching, and Sponge and I will see you again very soon. Bye for now.